A manhole cover thief is on the loose in East Baltimore tonight. So far, the bandits made off with 17 manhole covers in a six-block area of East Lombard Street. That crime leaves a crater large enough to swallow an adult in a hole, some cases 20 feet deep. 11 News reporter David Collins live with more on what happened. David.
Well, Marianne, the crime is as puzzling as it is dangerous because manhole covers don't fetch much on the black market.
A little leaguer first heard the sound of rushing water. Strange, since the Luca Puzzi field is located next to busy East Lombard Street in largely industrial section of Baltimore. The ball player traced the sound to an open manhole right next to the field.
I was seeing mothers pushing babies with carrots. School kids walk through all the time, trying to get to Burger King. I see people hiking through here, runners come through here. I mean, all kind of people walk through here.
DPW crews responded quickly. They've been busy. This is the 17th manhole cover discovered missing in the past few days. All of them are located between the 59 and 6500 block of East Lombard Street. The manhole cover bandit appears to be attracted only to the ones found on the side of the road, not in the middle of the highway.
Anybody who would do something like this obviously has no conscience, because they can't be that stupid that they wouldn't realize that they would be hurting somebody, or they just don't care. So, I mean, that really shows a callousness on their part.
These would need a crowbar or something similar to pry them out. This stretch of road is fairly isolated. A disguise of a hard hat and vest wouldn't create suspicion.
Are these things heavy?
Yeah, considerable. Yeah, very much so. That's why I can't see some guys just throwing them in the trunk of their car or something.
Manhole covers weigh about 100 pounds each. The real mystery is, what does someone do with it? Oh, sure, there are plenty of scrap yards. The going rate for steel, and experts say that would include iron, which manhole covers are made out of, is 7 cents a pound. So even if the thief got full price, all 17 of the missing manhole covers would only add up to about $104. And finding a buyer would be tough. A new Maryland law prohibits buying and selling items like this.
Even if someone wanted to sell this material, they'd be hard-pressed to find a buyer?
We haven't bought a manhole cover in the 18 years that I've been doing this, and it's a state law that you can't sell it anywhere in Maryland. So, yeah, they'd be very hard-pressed.
Authorities say that's a lot of work and risk to take for some $7 a cover. Police are investigating this as a larceny. DPW officials say it's cost taxpayers about $1,800 to replace them. Reporting live from East Lombard Street, David Collins, WBAL-TV 11 News.